pencils.
Mm-hmm. Wolf.
Okay.
All right.
Okay, besides, Effendi isn't even Egyptian. Regardless, we've got a great real oldie for you this time. It's kind of like those oldie shows that PBS stations always trot out during their pledge weeks. You know, those somewhat well-preserved stars who show up to bring you their dusties and work to excite their groupies with that look that once thrilled audiences.
You got funny eyes.
Yes, so do you. There's no pledge required for this blast from the past. A true cornerstone of the pyramid of the Universal Horror Dynasty from 1932, starring the man who had just previously successfully portrayed the Frankenstein monster. The great Karloff plays another reanimated corpse, the mummy Imhotep, revived when an overeager archaeologist reads an ancient scroll that can restore life.
Can't you be quiet? You'll wake the dead.
That's the point. The expedition is called to a halt, but 10 years later, a somewhat fruity Egyptian shows up to point out to a new expedition the site of an ancient princess's burial tomb, but while the Egyptian Museum seeks to restore her artifacts, the mysterious artist Bey wants to restore the princess herself, his lost love, to life, and entrances her reincarnated modern self to become the sacrifice that will reunite the cute Cairo couple.
Oh, no.
Yes, the secrets of ancient Egypt collide with the modern world of the 1930s as Boris Karloff portrays one of Universal's most memorable monsters, the mummy.
Not bad. For a corpse.
And we'll talk with our friend actor Kevin J. O'Connor, who portrayed a memorable character in the 1999 remake of The Mummy.
Yeah, hooey! My man!
Just think, all it would take is one typographical error for The Mummy to become Will Robinson.
Ah, bad joke, Svengoolie. Keep it up. And I'll wish you away into the cornfield.
Just kidding, Bill. Even I would admit that last joke, Sphinx.
Hey, you!
And just as this movie has flashbacks to the past, so will this show. So you may see things like my old coffin showing up.
Oh, I hate it when that happens.
So do I. Speaking of showing up, how do you like my traditional Egyptian hat?
Do you really want to go out in public like that?
Well, of course. It's a fez. Very popular headgear. In fact, in Egypt, they are so popular, they actually have machines on the street that dispense these hats to the public. And, of course, you know what they refer to those machines as?
No.
What else? A fez dispenser. See, because it dispenses the fez. And it's very popular there. Even though that joke was not very popular here. Here comes a very popular movie, though. True Universal classic, Boris Karloff as the mummy. So, call your daddy, tell him to watch your mummy. That doesn't sound right.